The issue of cement.
Is that all you need?
Save, yeah.
Have a loss.
There's, you will see what happened now if you watch it closely. There's the semen at the back, beautiful, but there's a bit of urine. Can you see that other stuff is the urine? The yellow stuff, so. So we've got some good semen actually out of this guy. It's just the last little bit. He's a bit younger, so that's why it's probably a little bit shorter than 18 centimeters. So what I'll try and do is I'll just put it around forward and we'll stop there. So you can still do morphology on the semen, it's just not a good quality now. Easier, so that's, and that's about a pure concentrate of semen, so there's no seminal vesicle fluids, anything with it, that's just pure semen. That's actually a very good sample.
How much would you want, like,
about that, a little bit more, but